guys, Jake here, live from the Place Flaget, bringing you this very first edition of Rockin' Chair, brought to you by C'est Arrivé Près de Bruxelles. Today we have Greg hosting this very first edition with the band Hot for Doom. Now the guys should have been here a while ago. Let's go see where they are. To this very first session of Rockin' Chair, I have the privilege and honor of bringing you our first band, Hot for Doom.
Should not be. wired, connected, I'm untouchable. Hey, little brother, the thoughts to surprise.
First off, guys, I have to say, what a great performance.
Thanks.
Not a problem. And my first question has to be, where did you come up with the name Hot for Doom? And what does it mean?
We tried a lot of words, a lot of name, and each time there was always one person of the band who didn't want.
Okay.
So one day, I don't know, we just mixed two stuff. Hot for Doom, because it was like a play of words with Hot for Doom.
What is that? I don't know what that means. No.
It's like
God damn it.
So tell me, guys, what was your impression on playing in this live session of Rockin' Chair?
It was nice. It was really nice. Mm-hmm. I really enjoyed it. It was our first acoustic gig. So for us, it's it's new experience. Great public, great people.
Nice feeling, and we had to work the songs differently to play in acoustic. So it was nice to get this other dimension of each songs.
Hey guys, what are your musical inspirations? Where do you get your influences from?
Yeah, like, Future of the Left.
Future of the Left, Gallows. I love Gallows.
The old Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Old school stuff.
Rage Against the Machine. There is a one great Polish band who calls Illusion.
Illusion?
I try to put like some groovy parts on heavy riffs.
Okay.
Which is not really easy to do, but I try to. Mm. Would be like grunge, metal, rock, funk.
Yeah, I hear a lot of funk. I hear the grunge and the funk a lot.
So we are pop.
We'll be right back.
Until next time, guys, and remember, we're gonna
rock you!